I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Winter Haven. I'm Tori, and you're watching BTV for Tuesday, October 19th, 2021. October is National Principal Month. In honor of our amazing principal, Miss Williams, we will be sharing one fun fact about her a day. Did you know Miss Williams has two sons, Ryder and Riley? They both won here at Winter Haven High School. Coming up on today's show is Spirit Week and upcoming clubs.
I'm Dom.
And I'm Ellie. Let's get into the announcements.
Remember, students, there are many volunteer opportunities, so stop by the guidance office and look at all the different opportunities that you have.
Information books for ACT School Day Test, October 19th through the 21st, are located outside of room 06103. Stop by and pick one up.
Congratulations to the A-team, which is Caroline Jarrett, Colin Lopez, Bryce Williams, Tessa Klein, and Ari Whitcorn, who came in second place in their competition.
Winter Haven's Drama Club is having a show between October 21st to the 24th. If you're interested, it will be in the auditorium, and the times will be Thursday, Friday, and Saturday will be at 7:30 p.m., and the show on Sunday will be at 2:30 p.m. Tickets are available at the box office 30 minutes prior to each performance, $7 for adults and $5 for students and seniors. I wonder if anyone in the play is participating in Spirit Week.
I wonder that too.
I wonder if anyone participating in Spirit Week is going to participate in Spirit Day.
Me too. Speaking of which, October 21st is Spirit Day. Wear purple to show that you are against bullying. If you participate, be sure to stop by the cafeteria, take a selfie, and get some treats.
Congratulations to senior Bella Blind. Her 5K time of 21 minutes, 41 seconds this past Saturday at the cross country meet is the fastest Winter Haven High School female time since results went digital. She topped the previous best of 22:14 set by Brooke Cotrette in 2014.
The ASVAB, or Armed Services Vocational Aptitude Battery Exam, will be given Thursday, October 28th at 7 a.m. in the cafeteria. Juniors are invited to test and seniors can test to better their scores. Sign up with your ROT instructor or Mrs. Bachman.
GSA will be selling Boograms till 22nd. Students can purchase a box of candy for $2 or a bag of Skittles for $1 to send to a friend, themselves, or their boo. Boograms will be passed out the last week in October. Students can see Ms. Carpenter to purchase them in the main office during your lunch or in her lunch duty on Thursdays in the cafeteria. Students can also purchase them after school outside of the main office. There's a limited supply, so get yours soon.
I wonder if anyone getting a Boogram is in a club.
Yeah, me too.
Here at Winter Haven High School, we have very popular clubs with many participants, such as Key Club and Interact. However, other clubs aren't as well known and are looking for new members, such as Culture Connection Club, GSA, and Keep Polk County Beautiful Club. I'm Ellie of BDTV. Let's go learn more about these clubs.
What is Culture Connection Club?
Oh, well, Culture Connection Club is a service club that we started here in 2017-18 school year. It provides an opportunity for students to serve the community. It is to empower young women as we do our Miss Winter Haven High pageant. And we provide service by sending out care packages to the former recently graduated students in the military, away at school, even some who are still living in town.
What would you say to someone interested in the Keep Polk County Beautiful Club?
I would say that you should join because there's a lot of community service hour opportunities, and because there's officer positions, and it helps your environment out.
What do you wish people knew about GSA?
I wish people knew what the GSA stand for, and I'm not just meaning the letters. A lot of people see it as the gay club, which is offensive and marginalizes the youth even further.
These clubs are full of wonderful opportunities, and I'm excited they're brought to light. I'm Ellie with BTV. Make sure to join new clubs, Winter Haven.
I wonder if the Homecoming King and Queen are a part of any clubs. Speaking of the Homecoming King and Queen, congratulations to them and the Homecoming Court. Students, Eagle Lake Park is in need of volunteers November 7th at 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. to help with the concession stand. Please see Ms. LaJoy in the front office for more information. A FAFSA workshop is scheduled for Thursday, October 28th at 6 p.m. in the Media Center. All seniors and their parents are invited to attend. FAFSA is also used for many scholarship opportunities, so it is important that you fill it out. That's all for today, Winter Haven. I'm Victoria with BDTV. Have a great day.